Also developing tonight, former President George H.W. Bush is back in the hospital, this time in Maine. A spokesman says Mr. Bush was taken to Southern Maine Healthcare Hospital from his summer home in Kennebunkport, suffering from fatigue and low blood pressure. He spent yesterday visiting with veterans. The 93-year-old former president himself was a Navy pilot in World War II. He was hospitalized in Houston on April 22nd for a blood infection. His wife, Barbara, you might recall, passed away last month.